kind of an interesting phenomena with our new abode here. Clouds coming from somewhere. Actually, this hotel is on the edge of the, apparently the highest cliff in Europe. And cliff has its own definition. It's not like a mountain, but it drops sheer off into the sea. We just got here, so we haven't had a chance to really check things out, but looks pretty good so far. We're in Madeira. I didn't mention that. Wish you were here. We're somewhere between Caleta and Funchal. The beaches are, I wouldn't say terribly user friendly. Some of them have sand that's imported from Morocco, of all things. We're heading in those tunnels on our way back to Rabakal, which is where we're going to hike. We're going to get coffee over there first, is our plan. I'll explain to you about the driving here at a later date. Right now I need to sit down and take a little breather, but I wish you were here. Just not driving here. It's pretty rugged. Yeah, about all I can give you here is that I think that is San Vicente. I probably haven't got the pronunciation right. We're here by mistake. You're trying to get to one of the national parks, and it's impossible. Unless you've got a, I don't know, military-grade vehicle that can climb up this stuff. Everything is up like that everywhere here. So I can see why the old-timers that are all over the place in this island from England, clearly, because I can't understand them either, come here and take the tours. And the buses and stuff, they don't rent a car. They've got more sense than us, but we're doing okay. Sure pretty. We're gonna hike up to there. You see the trail alongside there? Somehow we're gonna get up to that that little local church. Madeira, folks, is quite a place. I have lots of stories to tell you. We're on our way up to a chapel, trying to get to it before the rain comes in, which is predicted to be fairly heavy this afternoon. This is going to be about a 4 mile over and back, but as you can tell by my breathing, it's a bit of a hike. Lavada there, more or less, a small one. Springs all over the place. Our car's over there somewhere, so we got to go back down in this valley and then back up again. So we'll get our miles and our calories in today. Nancy, she's looking good. Can't even begin to pronounce the name of this place. It almost seems X-rated, but it starts with an S, and I'm not even sure what coast we're on. Where are we? North now. We're on north coast. Beautiful, though. Challenging ride. We're going to try to find some coffee. This is a viewing station, walking distance from our hotel. In fact, that's... Is that our hotel? No, that's below
it. It is.
Well, that's not it, but it's ours is just above there. I'm proud of Nancy because she's afraid of heights. And as you can see, I mean, we've been out on the glass already. It's 1,500 feet, give or take, straight down. Some young man has a drone here, which... We're not real happy about, but anyways, I wish you were here, sort of, those of you that aren't afraid of heights. That's Funchal off in the distance. Anyways, take care. color. It's really bringing out the tourists. But that's good. It's fun. We should do stuff like this. I like the outfits. They're cool. Just about anywhere we go, we get this local culture. It's really cool. Wish you guys were here. Oh, here is the Ritz. Been here since 1905. That's Madeira wine that Nancy's downing. I had a few sips of it. It's really quite good. And then I know this doesn't go with the tradition here, I don't think, but we're having a pizza because we're having a big dinner tonight. That's one of the infamous parks that has flowers year-round, they say. Isn't that pretty? It's quite a place here. Quite a place. So, this is where it begins. We and, 400 other people, maybe, minimum. Parking lot completely full, and it's, 10:42. At the beginning of, I can't pronounce it, but these become a peninsula, which is at the very easternmost part of the island, and beyond these hills that we're going to be going through. It is beautiful, from what I can tell. So I'll keep you posted. Wish you were here. It's difficult to walk and talk here as everything is up or down. Quite steep, actually. And fortunately, they do have these little things to grab onto here, which help. Oops, sorry about my fingers. Oops, sorry about my fingers everywhere. Can't do that. But that's, of course, the Atlantic every which way. A lot of people here. Check that out. I'm trying to find a coffee shop out here. They say there's one at the end of this 3 miles, but we're not sure about that. So, like I say, I'll have to write what this is because I can't pronounce it.